gentlemen, my name is Plus, and welcome back to AEW Fight Forever Road to Elite. Now, in the last episode, it was pretty cool. We had a lot going on, but in today's episode, we're gonna take it a little easy with the workouts. We're gonna hopefully win our either Dark or Rampage match, and then from that point, we will go after and win our full year match, which I don't know what it is. All right, moving on. Workout complete. Fire. We're done with that. All right, we are in Seattle, Washington. All right, John Silver. Whoa, you work out here too, plus X. What are the odds? All right. I was hoping for, like, not a bad interaction with him because I really don't want to take him. Yeah, I was thinking we'd do a little press conference. You know what I'm saying? Oh, so I'm kind of in the middle of this whole thing, huh? I wonder who I'm going to go against because I don't know whose side I'm going to be on. You know, so, oh man, I'm the Mariah May in this whole Tony Storm and Mina situation. What is this background? This looks so tweaked out. Fuck my other match, huh? I wasted my whole day. I do like that if you do more than a couple of things, then your other match can go away. All right, fuck it, let's do it. All right, we are currently 5-6. If we can win this pay-per-view match, this puts us in a very prominent position because now we will be 6-6, which is very important because then we can hopefully beat the record. So let's waste no time.
All Elite Wrestling full gear.
Woo-hoo! Oh, okay. All right, this is my first triple threat match. I'm actually kind of nervous because I was are who you say you are. Thank you. A superstar. Uh-huh. Jericho, we used to be a team, bro. And the crazy thing is, I didn't even do nothing to you for you to come after me the way you were coming after me, but you can eat it. What do you think this is? You can eat it. Come here. You too. Oh, I was gonna spam. You know I was gonna spam. Into the cover. That didn't look as like good as I wanted it to. Yo, my buttons recently have been like acting strange. Like they're not as buttony. You know what I mean? Nah, Jericho doing that is epic. All right, hold on. Nah, MJF, you are corny. Hold up. Get up.
One.
Plus.
Dude, it's not over.
What?
Yet.
I'm trying, but like you won't let me break it up. I had my signature. I was ready to go, bro. Wait, it's okay. So I think I got the hang of the kick out. Into the cover. Jericho, enjoy the fact that I'm not whipping your ass. Alright, now I gotta whip your ass.
Off with your head.
Ah, what the hell you thought was gonna happen right there? Did you think I was gonna allow you to pin him? Plus, get up. Plus, get up. Do the job, Plus. Oh? He was just whipping your ass. Didn't this start with him going after you? So it's the same fucking thing for a submission, bro. Ah. Oh yeah, come on. Come on, Jericho. Cause I know you got it. All right, go, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Ref.
Two.
All right, MJF's looking good now. I can't allow this, hold up. Plus, get, okay, thank God Jericho kicked, man. Okay, hold up, is this triple threat kind of cooking? This random ass triple threat that I don't even belong in this match, but we're here. Oh yeah. Ah! Oh yeah, nah, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I'm sorry, but I can't allow that. Low blow is crazy, now I gotta kick ass on the deluxe. You too, low bitch, come here. You want to join the fun, right? So you'll join it. It's over. It's over. Dominant. Referee.
One, two, three.
I'm nasty. Episode 5. You cannot look at Plus and tell me I ain't get the hang of it. It took focus, but your boy got the win. I ain't gonna lie, that was hard. There was a lot of focus in that match. Like, there's probably gonna be, I don't even know how I'm gonna edit this because there was so much, like, and I guess I'm going my own way. I mean, wow, what a conclusion. I mean, what a triple threat as well. I mean, seriously. Exploding barbed wire death match, you say? Oh, morning talk show in Toronto. Okay, hold up. Said we are having two big stars from All Elite Wrestling here, Kenny Omega and Plus X. Welcome our honored guests. So it seems like after the whole Jericho MJF thing, they skyrocketed me to the main event. All right, well, I'm saying happy to be here. And Omega says, feel good to be back in Canada. Talk show host says, now Kenny, AEW's big revolution show is weeks away. I remember you had a wild match during 2021's revolution, right? And then Omega says, yes, I beat Jon Moxley. What I called an exploding barbed wire death match to retain the AEW World Championship. Plus X said, that's not the whole story, is it, Kenny? Kenny says, excuse you. I'm like, hold on, let me put some spice on my words. I'm like, you and Mox had a chance to make history and you fizzled out. So I'm gonna, I'm gonna be the one to let it be known here. I think I should be the one to do a little barbed wire match at Revolution and show the people how it's really done. Not the Omega version where you scramble out and you give people a flat finish. You see, I'm here for the big bangs. All right, that's gonna happen at Revolution. I'm just saying. All right, where do you get off making that call? Listen. I just made it on live TV. That's all that matters. Omega says, you little punk, don't even try to show me up in my home country. And then Plus X says, try. I just did. And your ass is glued to that chair, not doing a damn thing. Whoa, that's got to commercial, because these niggas wild. Yo, that, I ain't gonna lie, that got a lot more heated than I thought it would. Nah, I kind of fucked with it. But yes, we are 6-6, which was the goal. All right. The workout is looking. All right, what do they got for us today? Plantain. I don't know if that's how I'm saying it, but it looks like, so it says French fries and gravy is a combo so nice. It can only come from Canada, which is topped with proteins or cheese. It actually does look interesting. I don't know if I would eat the white cheese on top. I'm guessing that's some kind of like mozzarella. Listen, you switch that out with nacho cheese and I'm locked in. We call that chili cheese fries. Oh, that's so cool. So we can either do a dark match or a rampage match. We're gonna do a rampage match. I had a feeling you can do that. I'm so happy they added that in. Now listen, if you can update the game AW and add a little collision section there, wouldn't get a lot of players playing, but it would get me playing.
Oh!
So I had to give him like the most overness stuff possible because I am not gonna allow him to do anything that he wants to do in this match. I've been in the ring with Luchasaurus before, a couple of parts ago. I want to say more than a couple of parts ago, but I could be wrong. But it was during that match, if I'm not mistaken, right? With hold up. No. Come here. Get up. Ah. Ah, come in. Good stuff. But yeah, now like I was saying though. Oh. All right, hold on. Oh, there we go. Ah! All right, that's what I want to do. I want to show y'all my my springboard maneuvers, if you guys will. Oh, I reversed that shit. What the hell did you think you were about to do right there? Up and over. Ah! Yeah, we getting a little extreme with this. Over! Let's go! Ah, come here! Think I give a damn? Oh, we got him bleeding. We got him leaking. Get him up! Line him up! Yank. It's over. One, two, three. Rock it out. I think I'll become a little something or something different and fight forever, if you ask me. I had a feeling once I got the hang of it, it would end up being a much more enjoyable experience, and that it is so far being. So it says, what a morning show. Now, Rampage, everything is coming up for a Mile House for Plus X. So yeah, we're ranking those wins, dude. We're trying to stack those wins as much as possible. So in the hopeful Omega Plus barbed wire match, we can gain some momentum, because I want to go into that shit with a full head of steam, man. I'm not looking to stay on this low-end card, do the things we were doing before. See, for the first time ever hearing in AEW Road to Elite history, your boy Plus is now over as far as 7-6. I've always been negative. Now I'm finally in the positive. So, well, all right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for me today in today's episode of AEW Fight Forever Road to Elite Part 5. Next time in part 6, we will be seeing what the Road to Elite has to offer, as we are going to be going to Dynamite. So wish us luck. Comment down below who you think we're going to face at Revolution. I'm having a ton of fun playing this. Hopefully you guys are having fun watching it. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.